Why are some people so successful and many people are not so successful? Is it a lack of ambition, lack of energy, lack of self-realization? Why does success come to...
I should say, there is no being on the planet Earth which lacks ambition. Ambition is programmed in DNA.
In a DNA.
DNA. It is responsibility which need to be cultivated.
Responsibility.
Ambition is animalistic. Responsibility is human.
Ambition is animalistic.
Animalistic. By your very existence, you are ambitious. Only then you can grow from fish to tortoise, tortoise to pig, and even that evolution. Even the evolution happens because of ambition. Ambition is in our very DNA. There is nobody which can say, I don't have ambition. People come and tell me, oh, I don't want money, Swamiji. I'm not interested in it. He said, if it comes in lottery for $1 billion, no, then okay, Swamiji. Then it means what? I'm not ready to work for money. Not that I'm not interested in money.
You have an interest.
So ambition is a nature, animalistic. It is responsibility that decides success.